Could have saved that med pack. So, I'm gonna just kind of scout this area, see what all we can find, scavenge. No, we don't need that. Sweet. I got a lot more bricks. Getting there. Oh, sweet. All right, let's see what we can build. Definitely want that. She can't build any type of knives, but oh God. Wait, could she go that far? I know she can't swim. See what's behind this door first. Okay. All right, got a couple bricks.
Here we go. End of the line. Needs power. Thank you.
Oh shit. Get off me! Infect, ignore flashlight? What? Get off me! Oh god, they're about to kill me. Come on, game.
Is that it?
I hope so. It's like the game was trying to make me lose all my life. Let's see here. This is the way. There we go. See if there's any gas in these other ones here.
Jackpot. Right, how do you do this? Take the hose and siphon it out, right?
Can't even check that one, okay.
Come on.
I knew that was going to be like ringing the dinner bell there.
Don't touch electric water. Got it.
Nope, not enough. Okay.
fine. Not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp.
There we go. See anything good? Yeah. Got some computers and stuff in here, okay. Oh, you know what? I think we'll probably have to put this under here. Where the door doesn't come down. Yeah, okay. We already got everything from over here that we need, I believe. Yeah? Oh, shit. Let's go ahead and use this. I'm gonna let that clicker come down here and can we get back in the door and go back by I'm gonna take these guys out silently. I'm gonna let it go by again. To just grab that instead of using our med pack. Oh, we got these two clickers. How do I get out of here? I'm probably gonna take them out too. So I have to get behind them. Just gonna wait for it to wrap back around here and pass through. There we go.
That's that.
Nasty things. Alright, let's see if there's anything to loot in here. We've got a couple things. What's that? Oh, just a bottle. Been behind there. Probably go through that gate there. How many do we got here? Two? see. Just got that one there. I just need to see what kind of pattern it's walking in. They usually just, each one of them has some kind of route. That way we can figure it out and then get behind them without getting killed and having to start all over again. Oh shit! Why did you knife? Alright, it's not even giving me the knife thing. Okay, there must be something different I need to do there then. Alright, we'll kill this first one and then. I guess we'll figure out. Maybe we use these bricks. Alright, it's changed up its pattern.
Wow.
Close that bitch!